longo.
Thank you.
mesmo, né? Vai ver que lá see, I'm not really getting anything really exciting, which is probably just as well, because I don't want to just slide it down the way. But I am here, and I am getting cooled off on this warm day in late April. Hard to believe. Almost time for May now. Which when I was a kid, we did the Maypole dance, which they don't do anymore because the Soviets used May Day for their military parade. So we lost an American tradition because of the Soviets. Just like we lost the original way we saluted the flag due to the Nazis back in the 1940s. Anyway, they claimed that when we saluted the flag back then, that we were given the Hitler salute because we outstretched our hand towards the flag. I didn't do that because I wasn't born. But I have some pictures of it, and my father told me about that. That's what he did when he went to school. I love history, and one of my favorite YouTube channels, of course, is a guy known as the History Guy. So he comes up with all kinds of weird stuff. Some of it really interesting, some of it just really weird. I really enjoyed his one on the history of cats, because cats were, according to him, the reason that we have civilization today. Because without cats, we couldn't store any grains for any length of time because the rats would eat it all up in no time. So, was there a problem when people thought cats were part of witches? They costed a lot of food and so they paid a price for being mean to cats. If you have a cat, be nice to it because that cat is responsible for your computer. Indirectly, of course. But without the cat, there'd be no civilization. Without the civilization, there'd be no computers, no iPads. Go GoPro! Hello GoPro! And there we go. I have digressed all I need to do. So this is Bruce the Oceanside Fresh Coat Guy. Oh, nice and comfy down here. That's power 11. Whoa, that's a little better one. There we go. Yeah, I'm almost ready for you. Turn the camera off. Camera guy, French coat guy, signing off for now.